At some stage in the game, we are going to get something wrong. Okay? Panic, don't go after each other. Get around each other and make sure that if you try and come up with an action before you make it. Okay? It's the first opportunity a lot of you guys have come together. We're so excited to watch you play. Relax in the sheds. It's your time to get yourself ready. We'll leave you alone. And then we'll go out there for warm-up. Just enjoy warm-up. And let's make sure we're on right from the start.
And then the small things. What we've done on pre-season, the small things. Push in with your mate. Let's go, warm up.
1, 2, 3.
Ah! Let's go, warm up.
Let's go, warm up.
Let's go,
warm up.
Come the Eel. Smith to the line. Short ball. Offercheck should get there. Does get there. The perfect start for the former Cowboy. Half-time, another six again for Parramatta. Will Smith, too quick. Too agile, and Parramatta are in front for the first time this afternoon.
Physically outstanding. When I say physically outstanding, we got backed up a bit there at times, but I felt like we were just starting to get on top, especially at the end of that first 20-minute block. We got a bit of a rest, and then as the game went on, we started to get on top again. Did it feel that way? Alright, down at the trial line, we're just going to give ourselves a bit more depth. Especially our rucks, I know we're out a bit, we haven't had a game for a long time, our time, we've just got to get a bit deeper and actually moving onto the ball. I always encourage our forwards, run onto the ball like you want to score a try. Not just lay field position, not just raise and run the play for the sake of running the play. We're trying to get into their legs from the marker. Alright, we're keeping our line intact. Been pretty good. Well, now a lot of good things there. Let's have our rest now, and we go back out and start again. Start all over.
Yeah. We're kicking off. We set the tone here. Yeah. Power on three. 1, 2, 3. Ah!
To move it to the short side here, and getting on the outside and getting almost all the way through is Will Pedersini. The ball comes free, and they are over. Parramatta. Arthur to the line, short and flat. Kafusi bounces up and scores. Now Rankin out the back and over in the corner goes Nuduki.
So I know there's still 10 to go on that, but they were down to 12. We've got what we needed to get out of the goal, and they were playing against 12 players. I was really happy with our response after half-time. The boys would come out. Really simple, but really disciplined. Your young player's done a really good job. I know you're all nervous, sharps. Wasn't that bad, was it?
Alright.
Alright. Alright, so we're boys yourselves.
Yeah, I'll take it.